make sure you've got all your materials, your book, and your workbook page, okay? Signals and words, just like always. Ready? Go. Ing. Ready? Look. Looking. Looking. Ready? Put that FL together. Ready? Full. I. Flying. Flying. Ready? New word. Ready? Tent. Ready? Each. Each. Ready? The. Air. Remember that ER has two sounds, air and er. In this case, it's going to be air. Ready? The. Airy. Very. Oh, look. Ready? Mix. Mixed. Mixed. Remember that X is a K and an S together. X. Ready? Job. Job. Okay. Look at that AR. Ready? Go. Sharp. Sharp. Ready? Look at that AR again. K-R. Car. Okay? Look here. You do it. Note. You do it. Same. Ready? Not. All right, this one's a little tricky. It does have an AR, but it also has a magic E. So the E makes the A say A. So ready? Air. Care. Ready? Go. Sam. Alright, we got that rule breaker. Think what that O says. Ready? Does. Does. Look here. Makes. Makes. Again, we drop the E, add ing. That E that we drop still makes the A say A. Ready? Make. Make. Making. Making. Ready? Fine. Okay. Right here we got that sound. Ready? Would. Would. Ready? Sorry. Sorry. That doesn't say or, does it? Okay? It's kind of tricky. Sorry. Sorry. Bossy R. Bossy R. Work. Work. Now you do it. Ready? Worked. Worked. Ready? Won't. Won't. Won't is a contraction. This one's hard because it's the only, you see the not, but this stands for will. So won't is a contraction for will not. Kind of tricky, okay? The word is won't. Ready? Y'all know this one. I'm. I'm. I'm is a contraction for I am. I am. I'm. All right, you guys know these. Let's do them quick. Ready? on story 108. 108, okay? We're going to do what we did yesterday. We're going to start at the title and read most of that first page together, okay? All right, ready? Start at the title. Finger on the title. Go. Sam makes a funny kite. Sam liked to make things. He had a toy car from a kit. He did a good job. Now Sam had a kite kit. But there was no paper in the kit to tell how to make a kite from the parts. Ready? Sam was not very happy. He looked at each of the parts, then he began to try to make a kite from the parts in the kit. He worked and worked. Okay, were you all able to keep up with me? Stop the video, finish the story, and when you're ready, start the video with your workbook page, okay? All right. Make sure you've got take home 108 and you're on side one. All right? Ready? Look at the first one. Looks like you've got to answer a yes or no. So write it in the blank. Number two, looks like you've got to do yes or no again. You got to write something in the blank. Number three, you get to circle. Look, number four, who. So write who. Who said this? Put it in the blank. Go back and find it in your story. Okay, guys? Number five, you got to say who. Number six, you get to circle. And number seven, again, who said that? Go back in your story and find who said that and write them on the line. All right? Use your book and find the right answer. All right? Again, cross out the bottom, cross out the back. I'm not worried about it, okay? All right, guys.